How did you know where to find me anyway, Tyler?
Tuesday 06:30 would be your 5-mile run along the river, sir.
Now, what if I had decided to change my route today?
Not likely, Commander. You're pretty regular with your schedule, sir.
Dinner.
Reporting with Commander Rabb as ordered, sir.
Thank you, Tanner. That'll be all.
Aye, sir.
Sir. Sorry to cut your jog short, Commander. You're aware of Marine Sergeant Jones Steele disappeared during a terrorist attack in Bahrain last month?
Yes, sir. An MP assigned to the Marine Expeditionary Unit deployed to the Gulf. She's presumably abducted, though no demands were ever made. She's still MIA.
Yesterday, Navy patrol and the United Arab Emirates intercepted two gunmen aboard a small boat carrying 400 pounds of explosives toward the USS Vance.
Trying for a repeat of the attack on the coal, sir?
Apparently, but this time the patrol killed both gunmen. They also found Sergeant Steele on their boat alive.
Well, why would terrorists take along a hostage to bomb a ship?
It's not clear she was a hostage.
She was dressed like the gunman in local garb.
She wasn't restrained.
What does she say?
They forced her at gunpoint to go with them.
We don't have IDs on the dead terrorists yet, but we're guessing a local offshoot of the Islamic Jihad.
And we're thinking that they recruited her.
Well, we don't know what the hell happened over there. Your flight leaves in 90 minutes. Dismissed.
Aye, aye, sir.
Aye, aye, sir.
The secretary, shortly after the coal explosion, formed a Navy Marine Corps task force on anti-terrorism and force protection. And that task force is spearheading our efforts to effect this sea change, taking force protection to a new level in our...
Guess it's working and the Vance wouldn't still be floating.
We have learned a lot that we need to focus on. What does it take for a terrorist to be successful?
A captured Marine MP feeding information doesn't hurt.
You think Sergeant Steele's a traitor?
What are you getting from your people?
They're running an Article 32. What about yours?
We're making inroads into the terrorist group.
How do you do that?
Carefully, Admiral.
In my view, we must
very carefully.
Not forget that the tragedy that befell Cole was not the product of carelessness or folly, but a deliberate attack by a determined adversary who was willing to give their lives.
And now we have seen that the coal attack was not their last attempt.